Yes, thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's similar to tap dancing in that we make noise in different rhythms with our shoes, but these hard shoes are a little bit different. These are made out of leather and fiberglass tips, and they make lots of noise when we use them.
Can we see them?
Yes, 1 second. The tap shoes are much thinner. These have to be replaced after a while after you use them a lot because they wear down. Yeah, so you have to get them re-tipped so they make better noise and it's easier to hear the rhythm. Back in Ireland, Irish dancing was banned for a while. They would practice with their arms down at their sides so that anyone walking by couldn't tell that they were dancing with their feet because it was prohibited at the time. So that tradition just stuck, and that's why Irish dancers keep their arms down at their sides. Having dance on the side is a great creative outlet for me because school is very tough and very logical and everything, and dance is a way to express myself that I can't really do with my schoolwork. Well, I'll keep dancing for as long as I'm able to and have the time.